So customers are calling us constantly asking for custom solutions. One of the common ones that we get a lot is people want to put a FLIR camera on the bottom of the DJI Mavic. It sounds hard, it sounds like it's not possible, but we figured out a way to do it. We figured out a way to keep your 4K resolution coming out of your normal DJI Mavic camera and then adding a FLIR camera to the bottom of the Mavic, and it works. It's really amazing. I'm gonna show you guys the kit here. This is actually the second one that we've built and customized for a customer. And I wanted this little video talking about some of the features and how it all works. So let's get right into it. Obviously, it's very small. It's a portable drone. It folds up. And the really cool thing about it is how small it is. So if you can put a FLIR camera on the bottom of it, it opens up a lot of different options for different people who are looking for solutions where they need to either fly a smaller drone or they want to travel with a smaller drone. They don't want to have a huge drone like an M200 or an M600 to put a FLIR camera on. This allows people to put a FLIR camera on the bottom of the DJI Mavic. Got the FLIR camera on the bottom, got the normal camera here, so you can still get all the features that you love with the DJI Mavic, but now there's a FLIR camera on the bottom. So the FLIR camera is gonna allow you to shoot thermal imaging shots, video, and you get all that stream right to the monitor as well. You can see on the back, they have a little FPV antenna added to the back. It actually looks really clean. We have a custom 3D printed mount that's gonna mount on the bottom of the DJI Mavic there. And then you can see the wires are gonna be hardwired into the actual battery of the Mavic. So it's all right there. You can see how clean it is. It's really a clean setup. Our technicians do a fabulous job of setting this up. And then we're actually using the Polar Pro extended legs here on the Mavic to be able to create clearance. And like I said, it all works off of the Mavic battery. So you don't need any extra batteries to add to the Mavic to be able to run the FLIR camera. So you can do this a couple different ways. You can actually add this bracket here so you can use the Mavic controller to see the FLIR camera output there on the monitor. Or you can use your phone on the controller to control the Mavic, and then you can have the FLIR camera monitor attached to a tripod in front of you and figure out different ways. It's really up to you how you want to do it. If you have two pilots, if you have someone who's going to be watching the FLIR camera, watching the thermal imaging, it's going to be there on this monitor. So it's going to stream right into the monitor. It's going to turn right on. It's very simple, very easy. And this is all set up there. It's got the DVR on the back so you can record what you're filming with the FLIR camera. You've got the two 5.8 gigahertz antennas built on to the Black Pearl monitor. It's all gonna mount up very simple, very easy. This monitor is great. You don't need a ton of extra batteries. You just charge the monitor itself, and then on the back of the DVR there so you can record everything. And like I said, the monitor, you can put it onto a tripod, you can put it in front of you, you can build your own custom mount, customize it however you want. But when it comes down to it, it's simple. It's easy to be able to just sync it all up, turn on the Mavic, turn on the monitor, and it's all going to work right away. The one thing that's really cool about the FLIR solution with the Mavic is you're not going to lose the 4K camera on the front. So you can actually film everything that you normally would with the 4K camera, get all the same benefits using the DJI Go app on your phone, controlling the Mavic, and then having the FLIR camera there additionally to record thermal imaging. So you can do all your normal filming with the 4K camera on the front, and then you can also get the FLIR shots that you need, the thermal imaging shots. That's one thing that's really cool about the solution, is that you're not going to lose any of the features that you already love with your Mavic. You're going to add features if you need the FLIR camera to mount to the bottom of your DJI Mavic. In terms of overall flying and stability, I have not noticed any difference with the FLIR camera mounted to the bottom of the Mavic. I don't think you can really tell a difference there. It's such a small, lightweight FLIR camera that it will not affect the actual battery life or the overall flying capabilities of the Mavic. The DJI Mavic with a FLIR camera, another custom solution offered from DroneNerds. If you wanna learn more about the DJI Mavic with the FLIR camera setup, give us a call, head on over to DroneNerds.com. We have them in stock right now, ready to ship. Give us a call, we can help you out today.